Coventry police say a 2-year-old boy is in serious condition after being found unresponsive in an above ground pool just after 7 o'clock tonight. This happened on Tarot Drive. Fire personnel performed CPR and the boy was taken to Kent Hospital. He was later transported to Hasbro for further treatment. No word on his current condition right now.